Right, let's not waste any time here. I'm just going to show you how to make the Spinz 808 hit hard. So what you want to do is, I already have the shit here, turn the trim up completely, turn the out knob to about 20%, go there, boost the gain 7%, boost the EQ, I mean, as much as you want, and it's going to end up slapping. And now what you want to do, go into the master, replace the limiter with a soft clipper. And you're done.